targeted individual evidence. A maroon curtain and cardboard was placed in the perpetrator's window to conceal what was inside. I kept seeing the maroon curtain appear even after trying to move into another rental room in New York, and I also saw the same maroon curtain when I tried briefly moving to Dallas at a two-story apartment. Cardboard was also observed placed in the perp's window.